Okay, yeah, but you cannot tell me that slaves in 3000 BC had the capabilities to make super square, razor thin, zero tolerance edges like this one, 7 centuries after the invention of the wheel. We couldn't even do this if we wanted to, us right now in 2023. It would take such a stupid amount of effort that financially and intellectually it would make no sense.